Good morning, everybody. And my name is Ingo Lütkebohle. I'm. Okay, could you. Yeah, this microphone. Is this okay? So I'm a computer scientist from the Computational Perception Lab at Bielefeld University, and I will be talking a little bit about visual surveillance, what we can do and what is possible there and what the limitations are. But first let me start by giving you a brief overview of what visual motion analysis is about anyway. So the goal here is to get a compact description in a computerized way, symbolic way, of motion. And you can do this at various levels, which I illustrated in the image to the right here. As you can see, the first level you can do motion analysis is at the body configuration level.